Hi, I'm Sandra Booser, and I'm one of the Healing Touch Specialists at Levine Cancer Institute. And today I'd like to demonstrate the Self-Healing Touch Spiral Meditation. The Spiral Meditation helps to open, connect, balance, and expand your energy system. It also helps your body's own innate ability to heal. So we'll start either in a seated position, just being very comfortable, or you can also do this in a reclined position. I invite you to close your eyes if you're comfortable, or just hold a soft gaze and connect with your breath. Just in and out. Using your breath to center and ground yourself, feeling your feet or your back body soften with each exhale. And then when you're ready, just place your right hand on your heart space. Your hand can be on that energy center, the heart, for right now where we start, or it could be hovering just slightly above. Once again, just breathing in and out, and maybe visualizing that spiral energy opening the heart space. Clockwise spiral direction to your solar plexus or high belly, and holding here for about a minute or so. Direction, coming to your high heart energy center. Continuing focus on facilitating an opening for flow at each one of these centers. and the sacral, the low belly. Continue to open up in that clockwise direction. Come to the throat area. Here you'll just want to hover your hand above the throat. Noticing the breath flowing easily now. Now moving to the root, energy 7, area just between your legs. Open up to the forehead or brow, energy 7. of hands to your feet. Or if you can't touch your feet, you can just, with intention, reach towards your feet. Continue the clockwise direction to the transpersonal position. Just that arm's length above your head, the edge of your energy system, your whole energy system. The opening. So you can just now sit in quiet. You could spend some time with mindfulness, breath, practice, or meditation, or prayer, or any other healing touch intervention or self-care that resonates with you. However long you wish. And then once you've completed that time, we will close the spiral meditation. So we will begin with the transpersonal location. And we're going to hold each one of these about 10 to 20 seconds. And we're going to reverse. So in a counterclockwise spiral to close. So now moving to the feet, whether touching or with intention. Both knees, and the brow. The root. different. The sacral or low belly. The spleen. Solar plexus, that belly, high belly. Maybe visualizing that closing, the grounding, all that clear energy in that place where love and compassion reside.